Nakul, welcome back to Glitz Vision. While fans have their own way of wishing you, like someone say happy birthday Nakul, someone says happy birthday SSO, and someone even says happy birthday to the angry young man of television. Which one is your favorite?
All these, yeah. This is, I think all of them are special because aap logo ne naam banaye hain, aap log isse kaam ko sarahte hain, I think so. I think any name which is associated with the work I do is just beautiful.
Okay, okay. So just let's cut the cake.
Yes, let's do
okay?
it. This is one. Happy birthday, SSO.
Yeah.
Kaun hai ye SSO?
You. Okay. Oh, oh. So happy birthday to Nakul. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Kya baat hai? Come.
Yeah, please.
Kabhi khayenge aap? Aaye. Ye veg hai. Aajo.
Veg.
Aaye veg.
Please.
Aajo. ये हमारे आ जाओ अपने कैमरा में. ये है तिवारी, स्वामीनाथन तिवारी, हमारे मेन आदमी है, हमारा ध्यान रखते हैं, हमें सेट से घर ले जाते हैं, घर से सेट ले आते हैं, कभी टाइम पर नहीं आते, पर आदमी बहुत
अच्छा. सर आप भी जाइए.
मुझे मैं नहीं कर सकता. ओके क्या मैं नहीं आ पाऊंगा. मेरे ये हमारे इरफान है. इरफान टेक्स केयर ऑफ माय हेयर. वेरी टैलेंटेड फेलो. Irfan, say hi to everyone. Irfan, you've been eating a lot of pan. Stop eating it, okay? That's for you, man. Okay. Thank you. Mera kal ka plan is to wake up early, go to the gym, because that's something I've been very irregular with last one odd year. Last one year, I've been very irregular. So I'm going to wake up early at 5:30 and go to the gym by 6:30. Come to work, which I love doing. I think birthday ke din kaam karna mujhe bahut pasand hai. So I'm working till about 4 or 5. Hang out with the cast and crew, and uske baad I'll go home. And I have no plans actually. For the first time, I'm not having a party. I don't know what I'm doing, and I think that's beautiful.
Someone must have stored a surprise for you.
I actually hate surprises. So jo mujhe jante hai, wo log mere liye surprise kabhi rakhte nahi hai.
Okay.
But I just want to hang. I just want to take the day in, and jo main roz karta hu, wahi karna chahta hu. I don't want it to be anything extraordinary or something. Birthday wish is that I can grow and evolve this year, become much better at what I do, become a much better son at home, become a better friend, and travel a lot, because that's something I really really like doing. And my birthday wish for all of you is aap log hamara show dekhte rahe and continue loving it as much as you guys love it, and as much as all the praises and appreciation you send our way. I hope we live up to it again this year. Here is what they give.
Yeah.
Someone sent me earrings on Apple.
Oh God.
I don't know why, but I think it's very sweet that they think I should wear earrings. And I probably would. I used to wear a stud.
Okay.
But it's kind of hard because I shoot every day here for SSO, so it's can be difficult to wear those earrings, and they're slightly long, so I don't know how it'll look. Yeah.
But
okay. Thank you. So every birthday which is about to come becomes, I always hope becomes the most memorable one. I think इस साल इतना प्यार मुझे मिला है, जितने तोहफे मिले हैं from all over the world, I call them friends and family now. They're not fans because I interact with them on a regular basis on Twitter, on Facebook, and a lot of them have sent like love from Canada, or America, Sri Lanka, Africa, साउथ अमेरिका, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, इंडिया, पाकिस्तान से तो बहुत ही आता है, हमेशा ही आता है, दुबई. इट इज सो ब्यूटिफुल दैट यू नो अ शो काइंड ऑफ ब्रिंग्स एवरीबडी टुगेदर एंड अ लॉट ऑफ देम राइट मी सेइंग लेट्स से वी फाउंड फ्रेंड्स कर्सी यू सो आई मस्ट मेक इट अ बिजनेस एंड स्टार्ट चार्जिंग देम मनी आई थिंक फॉर मेकिंग द फ्रेंडशिप्स. नो आई एम जस्ट जोकिंग, बट इट्स बीन ब्यूटिफुल. आई थिंक इतने सारे खत आए, इतने सारे तोहफे आए हैं. So yeah, it feels very special. My driver, my man Tiwari, is reminding me that a very special tofa hai. These two girls, Isha and Hash from Sri Lanka and San Francisco, sent me actually a certificate of registration of a star, which is so cool. So basically, what they've done is
really sweet.
They've actually booked a star in the constellation with my name on it. And I thought it was just an innovative way to give somebody, and it was a lot of effort, I'm guessing, to do that.
Right, right.
So that's quite pretty. That's a very beautiful thought.
Actually, this is a greeting card also, which one of your fans have actually sent to us.
From Megha Singh.
Yeah. So this is actually a good.
This is Kinnari's address, so.
Haan.
So, phone number is there.
You hate surprises, but do you love gifts?
I love like reading what people have to say and what people have to share. So yeah, that's I enjoy that. From Deepika. Oh, lovely. May your birthday and every day for good health, warmth, the sun, sunshine, happiness, smile, sound of love, feeling of love, chill. Hey, thank you. That's lovely. मैं इसे पूरा पढ़ूंगा जब मैं घर पहुंचूंगा आज. And this is from Megha. Thank you for deciding to become an actor. It is a pleasure to watch your screen. How lovely. On a very special day, it is my heartfelt wish that you continue to grow as an actor and become even more successful. That's exactly my wish for me. Thanks. You just think like me. अंदर भी कुछ तस्वीरें या कुछ तो है. Oh. Nakul Mehta, cuteness overloaded. Oh, these are all the edits they make. Yeah, this is lovely. Yeah. This is my favorite actually. I love this. तुम्हारी चश्मा कहाँ गया आजकल दिख नहीं रहा भूल गया यार
हाँ है सर
है ढूंढना पड़ेगा भाई this was the first shot that we did on Ishbaz big fan this was the first thing we ever shot on Ishbaz which was beautiful and I remember that this is lovely yeah Megha thank you so much
this okay really, really okay thank you so much Nakul
thank you I will receive your message, okay? So do not worry. Thank you for all the love you sent me in the past 1 year. And you know, my plan is to do even better work and get some more of that love which you've showered on us. But thank you, listen, just for being you and supporting our show and really enjoying it and making it come alive for us. Because as artists, we do it for you know ourselves and because we enjoy our craft. But when it gets received well and there's an engagement by all of you. It becomes more than just a show. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. Hi, this is Nakul Mehta, and you know what you have to do this year? You have to follow Glitz's vision.